I normally come off the main path and down a smaller path here, but fair to say I won't be doing that this morning. I might have to double back. Some of these back trails since the storms a few months ago, so it never even occurred to me that most of them would have been underwater at the time because they're right down near the river level. So it's made for some slightly interesting riding this morning.